So why am I paying these bills, destroying my body all week? For the basic right to eat and sleep in a place where life is cheap. And why am I lost with my thinking? Why am I sick as a bee? Why don't I live with myself and just follow the flock like a faithful sheep? Would it be easier? And would it be less drama? Would it affect my karma and rip the connection in my chakras if I just gave up? Decided to live in acceptance. Stop asking the question, why are the weapons they test and why they need vengeance? Am I the conundrum? Or am I the answer? I'm out of the cure, they come, or I'm out of cancer. I'm out of the problem, I'm out of the solution. I'm out of pollution, or I'm out of the revolution. Who can tangle me? Who can tangle me? So many fundamental questions, man. Who can tell me? So who can tell me the truth? Man, who can tell me the truth? If all hell breaks loose, somebody tell me the truth. Can you give me the truth, please? Absolute proof. And why do I feel any different now than when I was a youth? So where did the time go? Did they get caught in the breeze? Why do we wish for the future to pass, which now is all we need? Am I really here? Why do I live in fear? And why does the truth appear severe when spoken so sincere? Cause if it's not what we want to hear, why do we disappear? Screaming it's not my fault, and where's the scapegoat? I can steer. Have I been forsaken by myself on occasions? What's my stimulation? Is this a simulation? Just cryptic information or simple integration of atoms in relation with the vain innovations? Am I the teacher or am I the student? Am I the preacher? Am I the pundit? Am I the chaos? Am I the fall? Am I already dead or already reborn? Who can tell me the truth? So who can tell me the truth? If all hell breaks loose, somebody tell me the truth. Who can tell me the truth? Who can tell me the truth? If all hell breaks loose, somebody tell me the truth. Is there a cosmic plan? Was God a cosmic man? And was there really a big bang when it all began? Or have we always been and will we be to the problem solved? Did we really evolve, or did we really fall? So if I'm made of the stars, and I was conceived of the earth, does that make me the supreme commander of my universe? And do these events occur simply because I believe them? But am I living inside an illusion with my perceived freedom? Are we the creators? Are we the created? Manipulators, or the manipulated? It's not in sacred, be telling the love and the hatred. If ignorance is a building right now, would you take it? Am I the thinker, or am I the thought? Am I a free man, or am I bought? Am I the righteous? Am I the fiend? Am I consciousness? Am I a dream? Who can tell me the truth? Man, who can tell me the truth? If all hell breaks loose, somebody tell me the truth. Since truth is light, and light is infinite, and infinite darkness, we will always find a shared light. And that light will become truth. And when you realize at the end of the day, the whole universe and everything in creation was created by you. Wake up.
Was a big fan. Us rebel women, we don't follow the normal way. We fight for our rights and we fight for equal pay. We refuse to be told this is what you should wear, from the length of our skirts to our armpit hair. We are supreme beings, givers of life, who should not be introduced as Robbie Williams' wife. We are the warriors who keep things afloat. Well, the men, they're out acting they go. Serena Williams, enough respect due. How you kept your calm, I haven't got a clue. See if John McEnroe was spouting that shit. You know for sure he would get away with it. You know, he's shitting his head through. Woman gets emotional, must be in the blob. Man gets emotional, pat in the back, gets the job. Double standards, every day I see. Okay, darling, patronising me. Strictly Come Dancing, they finally did something right. Two female hosts, no more the Bruce Forsyth shite. But I really did like Bruce Forsyth. I just rhymed. Zoe Ball is taking over Chris Evans' show. The times there are changing, but we've still got a long way to go. Women! We need to stop being our own enemy and stop buying this stuff. Stop funding this industry. Enough is enough. Stop buying magazines that are body shaming. stop comparing to others, you are ultimately failing. Would you see a guy, I'm going to ask you, would you see a guy buying a magazine to see how fat Idris Elba got? Or 50 Shades of Shit? I think not. See this body? It just transports this soul around. I am judged because of boobs before I have uttered a sound. I am slazed upon because I have youth on my side, then discarded like a piece of trash floating in the tide. Sometimes I think, if I was a man, how much easier my life would be. I would have more freedom, less responsibility. I would have more disposable income, able to go where I choose. I would have the luxury of being able to snooze. I could father a child at 69 with a 30-odd-year-old lady, which again, being congratulated and not being called shady. I could have loads of young girls in my video. Well, I'm in the middle, ugly as fuck. Put Madonna in that position, she would be annihilated. You know it sucks. I could get in the club with 42-inch waist jeans. Well, if a lady does it, she's seen obscene. I could trade in my life, like buying a new car, leave my kids behind me, find me at the bar. Buying the latest fashions while my kids struggle to eat. Focusing on my well-being while they're struggling for shoes on their feet. On an altogether separate note, why did Redox change her bubble bath to men? Really? I used to use that shit before, now I don't care. Still, to this day, we live in an era of page 3. If I had to see a pair of tits, then I should see a wee willy! Why am I seeing boob jobs advertised on TV? I don't see any willy stretchers aimed at me. I'm sitting here with my daughter. She's taking this all in. Subliminal messaging, sending her in a spin. Disney cartoons, illustrated like Tits McGee. Unrealistic body imaging is what they see. The level of vanity out there is outrageous. Buying Botox, lip fillers, instead of accepting nature's stages. Whose eyebrows are they you've got on today? What's she doing down there running in the rain? It's not good looking, eh? How do you carve an identity when it is set in stone? What society expects of you, only you can do it alone. Divine feminine energy is needed in this world today. This is a man's world, but it isn't shit without a woman's way. I hope my daughters have the courage to say, fuck it, I'm living my own special way.
Big up Shelltoemel. My name's a Freestyle Master. I've got an album called The Freedom Frequency, and this is a song for it. It's called Song for the Unsung. So you'll get what I mean for the mics, you know what I mean, cheddars. This one's for the unsung, for the old and the young. This one's for the working man and the working mom when the bottom wrong. Up in the morning, nailed in a crown before the sun, and they never get hit till the moon return. And the job is done. This one's for the unsung, for the old and the young. This one's for the working man and the working mom and the born wrong. Up in the morning, nailed in a crown before the sun, and they never get aimed to the moon return. And the job is done. But never get any thanks for the effort, any treasure that you can measure, any pleasure when dealing with the pressure, giving it your all, but they always want extra. You endeavor to make your life better, living in every weather, but never get your leisure. When's the last thing off your hand you remember? Nah, cause it's all for the family, and what a football star makes in a day, man. That's a man you lose annual salary. It's a fantasy, it's a tragedy, the reality, man. You work till you draw. So was the cross for the guy with a job, we're grafting away every day non-stop. This one's for the builders, this one's for the grafters, this one's for the janitors, grocers, the news agents and the plasterers. This one's for you. This one's for you. This one's for the fixers, for the our staff make mixers for the snack brand, for the porters, the volunteers and the victim supporters. This one's for you. That's true, man. This one's for you. Cheers. Could you always need time for yourself, man? Always get a job today. We always pick up the drug dealers, we pick up the pop stars, we never pick up these cats. Man, we're too proud to accept any handouts. In the back run, happy when we stand out, keep doing so that credit will max out. The plan now, make it through the day, keep the wolves at the door in the hardest way. What you hope for is one holiday away, so you take on aches and strains and pains. When you complain, what if you're underpaid when the wage that you make just above slave rate and you're punching the clock like a punch in the face? So listen up, it's for the woman that cleaned the schools. It was one of them that raised me, and my man never raised a fool. Nobody stands up for the rights of the working class, isn't it unite? Beyond hair kept to a mind out of sight, struggling to keep the lights on the fine plate. Always struggling at the time, but it's fine, eh? But you kinda get it back, get your mind right. Time's tight and it's fine, eh? Like mine, so make time for yourself and shine bright. You're the real heroes in the story, but you never get the credit or glory. I'm so glad that I know you, restore you the praise and respect that we wash and uphold you. Was the applause for the muscle reward, the award for the one before God. Was the props for the guy with a job looking after the way every day non-stop. This one's for the builders, this one's for the grafters, this one's for the janitors, grocers, the news agents and the plasters. This one's for you. This one's for you. This one's for the dance space, for the people doing there with a smile on the face. Everybody doing there, try to get somewhere, make sure that you raise the grades. This one's for you. This one's for you. Cause you're always with the circles. Cause you're always, cause you're always, cause you're always.
Creation of life. So since we're here tonight, right, we're all, it's here, it's about identity, it's about gender, it's about all that. I'm going to strip all that shit away, right, and I'm going to say it's just about us. It's just us, you know, our own people. So what we're going to do is, can you be my band for a minute? And what I need you to do is clap your hands. Just give me a nice beat. Okay, right. I've never seen these ones again. I have to make sure to check out what we're doing.
So when you're clapping your horn, you're stomping your feet. You're all abandoned and you're making my pain. I came here for grass, got a grave in the cheek. Cause I'm parked, fucking steep right there, I had to reach. Need to save my focus, man, the part of me that's ripping off. But now I'm up on stage and I ain't pissed off. Cause I've been walking with the people that be feeling vibes. And every one of us, we get the natural high. Because we came here appreciating what we got. Cause we are everything and everything is what we are. And that's the way you are, the ball for the stars. You're the one that created the pyramids on Mars. So don't forget your head and let it be in it. You got a good particle that's getting through every day. And you're the one that was saved and I'm ready to claim. And that's the way that I live my life. I don't hate, I'm a troublemaker. I come for your bad place. I'm feeling schemes, walking with a grim face. But then I come to help everybody so sincere. And we become a world's right in the atmosphere. Big up San J, big up the comedy. All across, I can't even remember the name of Frost. That's the way we're running, it's good to everybody. We make sure we're here, we're gonna love his body. And that's the way we are, so make sure it's you. And make sure what we say is always true. Cause the pause that every day you must release. One thing left to say here, please. Thank you.